Though the cares of life have grown so hard today, and it seems no peace or comfort can be found, I'll trust God's word and all that's written there, and remember that if the Savior could endure